There's a shot right on, scores! What is going on?
Wow, some loose defensive play, and you know, twice the Wolves have battled back to tie the hockey game, and the Marlies instantly come right back on the next shift and grab the lead again. And Coach John Anderson shaking his head as he's not visibly upset. Jerry DeMigo comes in across the line. He chips the puck in, and it's just the sheer speed right there of Brandon Kozun. He outlegs Kandari for that loose puck, but this is a bad goal by the goaltender.